guys, and welcome back to the Nicholas Cosmetics. So today, I am going to be showing you my makeup routine. I normally do on Sundays, sometimes I don't, sometimes I do, I can't stop doing that. Okay, so, I've got my makeup bags, and so let's get started. This is going to be epic. Can you guys see me there? That should be it. Anyway, so we're going to start by adding some cream. This is what I'd recommend. Moisturizing set, 72 hour auto replenishing hydrator. That's what I would recommend. So you take this, then you put a bit on your finger. I normally put it on my finger and then I just start to dab it on my face. And then I rub it in. See, I was wearing makeup yesterday. So I need to replenish my skin again. I didn't replenish my skin then. So I need to do a bit of a replenishing scheme today. Comment down below, do you think I look nice right now? Or do you reckon I would look? So look at me now, without makeup. And then, so take a picture of me now. And then, when at the end of the video, take a picture of me then. And see who you like, see what style you like me better in, makeup or no makeup. Good. Just got a message. Okay, so that's done. Always do that when you're. Oh, I need some on my nose. I'm stupid. Ow. That should be good. Right, next thing we need to do, moisturizer. So I have, it's actually supposed to be concealer, but I use it as foundation. I've got two mirrors, that just doesn't make sense. Anyway. Comment down below if you're in a small one. I mean, like, oh yeah, can't argue with that. So that's my base done. Okay guys, so I just blended. Okay. Done. Finally. This city's cold and empty. No one around to touch me. I said it's blue when you're oh, by the way, this is your first time watching, go check out our first video. It's called Face Mask Catastrophe. Go check out our video we did yesterday. Tell me what your makeup, like, you might not even wear makeup, but. Huh? I really don't. What looks bad, okay. You guys have to tell me whether you like this style. Of course I'm gonna rub it in, duh. But anyway. Let's give that a bit of a wash. Good. Right, next to water. By the way, if you guys want to know where I got all these products, go to Boots and TK Maxx to get your kit. I got the beginner's kit and then I got a bit of the intermediate kit as well. Oh, I don't think they do that anymore. But yeah, so go check that out. Sorry guys, this is kind of, you know, hard. I need to keep my status up for me. Whilst I'm doing my eyeshadow, please enjoy this music video. What am I saying? I'm stupid. I'm really sorry for getting bored. Jeez, I look like an old grandma. So I'm going to start off with some silver colour. Yeah. Is my eyes always done? No, I need more of it. So what I know.